Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Sky. In this video today, we're doing some Tool. And yes, that's right, we're going right back to their album, Undertow. I have enjoyed every song I have done off of this album so far. It is a heavier album. It's a younger album, I believe. I don't know what year this album came out. I should have looked into that. But the song we're going to be doing is Bottom. I'm not going to waste your time. Let's just go ahead and let's just get right the fuck into this song. Tool. Hell yeah. Oh shit. I was not prepared for any of that. Oh, okay, hang on. Wait. What's the song that leads into this? Sober. That makes sense. I've covered Sober. I've covered Sober here. I kind of want to play the ending of Sober. Let's do that, because I don't want to play too much Tool, and they get pissed off at me over here on YouTube. Bass, which is Paul. I gotta tell you, man, Paul is a good fucking bassist. I thought Justin is good, and he is good, don't get me wrong. He's very good. But Paul and Justin. Ugh, very good. Holy shit. Okay, here we go. That fucking bass. With Danny? Ooh. Fucking shit. I swear to God that every time that I think I've heard a good fucking Tool song, this band surprises me with an even better song than the last. Every single fucking one is good. That fucking crazy ass mixture of Danny and Paul, and then just hearing Adam, like, I don't know what he's doing on that fucking Les Paul that he's playing. I would assume he's playing a Les Paul or some sort of Gibson. I gotta go back. I'm sorry. We gotta go back. This is a 7 minute and 15 second long song, and I'm just making it even longer. But I want to savor this shit. Oh my god.
Ooh.
seriously, like, what? I, like, that whole breakdown, that groove right there, unbelievable. This album is just full of fucking bangers. I haven't covered every song on every single album, but this one I've been kind of going in order as much as YouTube allows me to without getting like a copyright, you know, complete block. But holy fucking shit, that hard, that heavy, in your face, the bass slapping, Adam doing his tricks on the guitar, and then all the while Danny carrying that rhythm. Oh, my heart is full. And I am so happy. Oh my God. Rhythm.
Ooh. If I let you, you would make me destroy myself. In order to survive you, I must first survive myself.
Ooh, ain't that the truth?
No further, and I cannot forgive you.
Danny.
No choice but to confront you, to engage you, to erase you. I've gone to great lengths to expand my threshold of pain. I'll use my mistakes against you. There's no other choice. Shameless now.
Come on, Paul, slap that bass.
Naked and fearless.
do it. I see how this goes into Crawl Away, which I'm going to let it play. Because this song's good. I can see how it goes right into it. This is a good song, y'all. Don't even know where to start with the song Bottom. I really don't know where to start. Like, this album is no doubt a very, very, very heavy, heavy album. And I really love they showcased that vibe pretty much so far with every song that I have covered off of this album. It's just continuously heavier and heavier and heavier. Oh my god. Danny Carey, during that middle of that song, just kind of carrying that rhythm when Maynard was sitting there talking. And like, again, the band alone is just so freaking good. It's so amazing. And then you have Maynard on top of that with his voice. He holds those long notes. He can have a very soft, soft, soft voice like he does in a lot of Tool songs, in Perfect Circle and in Pussifer. His voice, his ranges, along with Paul and Adam and Danny, and then Justin on their other albums. It's unbelievably stupid fucking good. Like, how is one band so fucking talented? Seriously, this band is really, really fucking good, and I love it, and I want to see them live. I don't think they have announced any sort of tour, so we'll see if I get to see these guys live. You guys, that's wrapping up today's video. I just love Tool so fucking much. Like, this song, so fucking good. I mean, it's just nuts. Like, it just blows my mind when you're like, I'm like, oh fuck, you know, listen to those drums, listen to that bass, listen to Adam doing his thing on the guitar, and the way he plays his guitar, and the techniques that he uses, different techniques to get those different sounds out of his guitar. I absolutely love it. It's brilliant, brilliant composed music. You have like Beethoven and then like Tool. Like, it's just beautifully composed, and it is just so good. It's just so fucking good. That's all I can fucking say. I mean, there's so many different elements in every single Tool song where some of their songs can start off very, very slow and then just hit you in the face with a big punch of like heaviness. Or some of their songs can just kick you right in the fucking face right off the start of the song and just come in hard and heavy. Again, just, I don't think people really understand. It is not easy to play in a band, and only that, to find people who you vibe with. Because you gotta be able to play off each other, and you gotta be able to synchronize with each other, and that combination between those three, whether it's, you know, with Paul or with Justin, magnifique. It's so good. And again, I say it every time, Maynard is the cherry on top. So good. You guys, Tool, let's talk about it in the comment section below. If you want to follow any of my other social media platforms, OnlyFans, Instagram, they'll be down here somewhere in the description. Check it out down there. The links are down there somewhere. I don't know. But you guys, until next time, let's talk about some Tool. I always enjoy hearing your feedback on Tool and your suggestions. And what am I trying to say? Your requests, your songs, suggestions, and stuff like that. Because I've not come across a Tool song that I do not like. So, you guys, until next time, my name is Sky. Oh my god, I'm gonna listen to this over again after I stop recording. It's so good. Oh my god, it's so fucking good. Until next time, you guys, my name is Sky. Did I say that already? Probably so. I don't know. But I gotta go. Bye, guys. You have a great one. Oh my god, they put a huge smile on my face. I love Joel.